So good afternoon, everybody. My name is Jaromir Talir, and I work for CZNIC. And I will give you an update about not DNS software. I think I have a perfect introduction made by Dan York about DNSSEC and Dane. And I'm going to speak about one of these tools that you can use to promote DNSSEC and Dane more. But again, maybe let me start with a quick survey. How many of you have ever heard about not DNS? Great. And how many of you have ever used it? Just one. Okay, two. And a last question. How many of you is a DNS operator? Either you are using bind or an SD or some other tool, you have some domain and you operate some domain. That's great. So there is a big potential for using our DNS server. So the quick introduction. Node DNS is open source, authoritative only DNS server that was created by CZNIC Labs. And the first version was introduced about maybe 2 years ago. So it's starting to be quite mature. It works on all major Unix-like systems, Linux, different BSD versions. And as you can see, there are quite a lot features that you are used to from using bind or an NSD transfers, also DNSSEC, with NSEC3 support, new response rate limiting, and of course the Dane. We mainly focused on the last feature, which is online addition and removal of zones, which could be interesting for web hosting operators who have many domains, many sites. So I think it's quite packed with features. And the current state is we have a version 1.3.2, which was released last summer, or this summer. And we focused mainly on faster zone upload, because the zone upload was a little bit problem for us. And as you can see, we in .cz, we are using Node DNS, I guess about 1 year, and we don't have any problems with it. And our colleagues from Denmark also are using Node DNS. We have roughly the same number of domains, so we still expect that somebody with more domains will use it. We also have some Czech registrars, web hosters, with many small domains that are using Node DNS, so we have a feedback from these deployments. And we also know that in ICANN and RIPE NCC, they are trying to test Node DNS for their root servers. So there are a few of deployments, and actually I don't know about any problem from them that would prevent them to use it. Now, two slides about two new features that we will try to present in new versions 1.4. The first feature is DNSSEC signing, because up to now, Node DNS was able to support DNSSEC only in passive mode, that you could use it with some other DNSSEC signing tools from like OpenDNSSEC or from bind. And if you signed zone, you could upload it into Node DNS, and it worked. Right now, we are trying to put signing possibilities into Node DNS. And to do that, the best way, we try to ask DNS operators. And we did some survey among DNS operators. We received a lot of answers. Actually, you can see the result of our survey on the link in slides. But general answer was make it as easy as possible. So everybody, of course, mentioned OpenDNSSEC as a like tool that probably is that everybody is trying to use because it supports a quite big comfort. But unfortunately, OpenDNSSEC doesn't support dynamic DNS features. So the let's say main feature of our DNSSEC implementation is to support this combination, the comfort of OpenDNSSEC with support for dynamic DNS. In the first version, which will be released soon, we will just provide automatic signing with keys that will be available somewhere in directory on file systems. And of course, in the next versions, we will provide full key management and, of course, some HSN support through PKCS11 API. The second feature of new version is, of course, optimization, because after several years, we started to find out that there are some possibilities how to optimize either speed, load speed of zone or memory size. And in the table, you can just see how we are improving from version to version. In the last version, we were even able to upload com zone, the biggest zone ever. But for a com zone, it still takes 45 gigabytes of memory. And of course, again, the speed is getting improved version by version. So my message here is that I think that Node.dns is ready to be used. Release candidate for next version will be available in a few weeks. And if you said that everybody of you is DNS operator and you still have never used Node.dns, please go to this website and try it and give us any kind of feedback. We are awaiting bugs, suggestions, and every comment. So that's all from me. Thank you. If you have any questions.
Hey, Jaromir, it's Dan here. I just have to say thank you for all the work you guys do, because you at CZ NIC Labs have been, you know, doing such tremendous work. So just that's all I have to say is thank you. And I would encourage people to go and check out Knot. It's definitely a great server to take a look at.
Thank you.